Depends on the
lowercase k.
Hold on, let me cast that and try it again.
Alright. Still nothing. Oh,
hold on, this does a charm of a bedroom.
That is so cool. So, okay, all right. That means I just need to initiate a chalice, and we just both have to have the same password.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Yeah, take your time, man.
I'm back.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, well, that's the point. Hey, there, buddy.
Enemies hit hard here.
Yeah, that's what we call game rape out here. just holy crap.
Look out, man.
I do it. They got the memo about the game rape. Walk around the corner, I was just like, hi.
I guess we gotta find the, Well, you did this with Zeke,
oh,
so...
Here.
Do you remember where it
I
is?
I did this by myself.
Oh, right, it's my phone.
Over here.
Oh, God.
Got him. I didn't know over there.
And you ran right past it, too.
Alright, I was just like, ah, here's something, keep running.
Thank you.
my health back, bro.
Damn, you were fighting. It's all good, man.
Mine. It should be a straight shot. I was nothing to get slow about this.
Cool. I just want to get this over with. Like, shit.
Gotta be something here somewhere. I guess it is. Oh, no. It is a dead end.
This is a dead end? Oh, okay.
I saw a coffin, and I was just like, well, maybe.
Maybe, just maybe.
Fine, if I believe hard enough, a magical door will appear.
True. It come up, they're like, woo!
Yeah. Call that faith. Oh, here it is. There we go.
Beware of woman.
I'm sorry, is that hate you?
Nah, I didn't.
Okay, good. Ooh, means I like the girls and girls, I like it.
Hey, man. Ever since you told me about the dungeons, man, I've become a dungeon master as well.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh.
Oh. Did you fall?
No. Oh. You over there.
Oh, where you at? I kind of lost you. Oh, there you
over are. Here where we just came from.
Alright, I see.
If you look at a door and rooms like this, it's not.
Scared me, man. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you.
Very good. If there's usually doors either side, if not, then it's gotta be wrong.
Do you remember who the first boss is?
I don't. I just remember it was really easy until you get the community on him.
Aw, damn.
Try that. Try hitting that wall.
No.
Cause I see this thing right here. It's supposed to light up.
Oh yeah, I see it too.
Nah, I can't be. Probably just letting us know that we've been in this one. Look at the light up. No, it's just broken then. Oh, there's a room we haven't been in yet. Oh, yep. Down here. Ow, I fall on it, I can't get up. Nice, yeah, that's cool, guys.
It's all about teamwork, man. Me and you.
Yeah, I'm just taking the hand, you killing him. What you think you're doing to my buddy?
Leave him alone.
Alright, we drop down here. Oh, there's an enemy in the corner there that looks like we didn't kill. You know what? We're not here for him, huh?
True. We're here for the boss.
Right. Oh my god, every time.
You can dodge. You can dodge the darts, but you can't dodge that.
I just burned past it. I was like, what was that? You check the loot room, or you don't care?
Nah, I don't care. We're going straight for her.
Alright.
Alright. Ready for this?
No, let's end it quick. Alright. Let's go.
Let's see who this boss is. Aw, oh, man, it's him. Oh god, he's running.
Oh no, he got my neck. I thought he was going for you.
Damn, you got him too. God damn it, he's... Yes.
Good job. I love how my cat got stunned by you doing that. He was like, oh no, not my turn? Oh my bad, let me back up. Right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, but more.
Give me my hand. No,
cause I get that down. I got aggro.
He almost killed me off there.
I'm over here trying. You know, kill my buddy.
Yes, oh god.
You can cat friend.
Meow. This sounds good there, well.
Boo.
Hey.
Let me stay.
I know.
I go to the next map and I'm gonna try to get you again.
Alright. Wait, is there only three layers here or what?
Yeah,
okay.
There's only three layers.
Thank god, because I don't want to do four. Jeez.
If it's four, that'll be fine, because I remember she's on the... No.
Alright.
Well, you said it was K-E-C-Z, right?
Yeah, K-E-C-Z.
Oh wow, it gave me the dungeon myself.
Oh really?
Yeah. It's the Chamber of the Steel, K-E-C-Z. Oh yeah, shared six dungeons.
Yeah, shared.
Let me try to move in the dungeon. That's it, yeah. A co-op quick fix, yeah. And let me get my cup of tea and just sip on it so we're ready.
Yeah, go ahead, man. Go ahead.
Minute Maid watermelon.
It's definitely gonna take a while.
Yeah. I hope you have one. Just long.
But we still love you.
Alright.
Just play the waiting game.
I'm sick, what the hell?
What?
I was looking at my phone, I'm just like, the volume's not coming out of my phone, but I'm hearing the video. Thinking my other pair of headphones was like, right behind the TV. What is this magic?
Wow.
Right? I'm doing it. I could have my phone on me and I could still hear it.
That'd be amazing. what are you watching?
This Bleach video on the captain. Remember, did you ever watch Bleach?
No.
Yeah, it's supposed to have a return. It was supposed to return back maybe this year, but because of the whole coronavirus and all that stuff, it's been delayed.
Oh man.
So it might be early next year, or yeah, it's a video on going over the captain and then the recent abilities. Or you never watched it when I was just playing off your name?
No. I'd remember that video if I watched it.
The dude is so... He's talking about the video by the way. I mean, I already know the stuff that he's talking about, but I'm just like...
Okay.
I was like, wait a minute, I know the sound.
Like, you're like, this sounds familiar. And you're like, oh god.
I'm trying to roll, but he was throwing animation for healing. Well, not healing, but the up button so that I can transform it into Quicksilver, you know? I'm just like, cancel, you just see me spinning around. Cancel.
Ah.
Freaking block. I was like, really? One hit? Really?
Hold on, my bell is still ringing, so take your time, man. At least it won't come back a second time. Wait, Zeke's classes are they every day or just one day a week?
I have no idea, to be honest with you.
I gotta ask him that later.
Cause I remember as well, he said Friday, so maybe it just started that Friday.
Oh, I see.
Maybe. Okay, I just had to go moving. Probably found it, yeah.
Oh, really? Awesome. Give me a second before you head out. I'm gonna look up who's gonna be the next boss.
Right here? It doesn't matter. We got this. It's not hard until we get to the community one. So yeah, I sent the video to follow me. He's gonna do the breakdown video. Very interesting video. Those videos like that turn me into like casual for the band. I know.
Oh god. You scared me more than that guy did. It's all cool.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I did all the work.
I know, right? I was just watching. Damn, looking awesome up there. I heard the legends, but damn, to see it up close.
Yeah,
crazy.
the best. You really know where everything is. Wow.
I was pretty good at this too. I did this a long time ago.
This dungeon is huge.
Yeah, it really is. Let's try going down. I just dropped down here.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, witches!
Oh god!
Witches!
Okay.
Right?
They came out of nowhere.
We need to go over here. You know? Every time. I could be not. I'm just like, what are these days? Wait, come over here real quick, Abu. It's gonna take us into that room. We're gonna drop down right here. Oh, God. I'm looking for the exit. Okay, there it is. This should take us directly under there. Yes, yeah. We have to go to that room. Anyway. We'll have to deal with the top layer. Yeah.
I see.
There should be another way to go down here. No, he's farming. That's all. Maybe. Oh, this one saw me. He gotta die.
Like leaving some of them alone, that's very noble.
I'm just trying to make a living.
Look out, man.
Oh my god. It's a roly poly.
Oh god.
Yeah, don't leave the room. Stay inside that room. It's a death trap outside.
Oh, really? What's outside?
Freaking gunners. Oh my god, he rolled into me. Freaking whore.
Oh god.
No.
I'm ambushed.
I'm so good at least, there, buddy.
I at least flipped the lever, man. Oh.
Nice.
I was ganked.
At least we got the lever.
Yeah. So when you come in, all you gotta do is just run for straight to the boss.
My god. Right now. Actually, I sent you and Zeke that video from Soulmate Ruby Broke Breakdown. See how dangerous he is in the hands of our, you know, and just casually using him to actually, you know, somebody know what they're doing with him.
Oh, I see.
Maybe you'll be even interested in fighting games after you watch that video.
True. See what fighting games would be on sale. I've seen Injustice 2 on sale a couple of times.
Yeah, no, I don't get that.
Oh no, which one you recommend?
I mean, you see one on sale. One is so much fun. Oh. Let's talk.
Then I'll stick with one. Next time it's on sale, I'll get it.
Don't get me wrong. Two is fine. But half the roster is a bunch of people that want to keep you away.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. And literally, it was supposed to be beginner friendly, but because they added like mechanics where you can like build up meter's essential role is to gain your health back, push the enemy off of you, extend your combos or armor, give you armor, those four things. Or yeah, they added the air jumps where you can jump out of the combo in there if you have enough meter.
Oh.
They tried so hard to help out the new players that it was just dumb. Because essentially, zoning is critical to keep you away. It builds me to wait faster than characters that actually go in your face, so when you catch me in a combo, they would have, at that point, zoned you for so long and are so strong that they actually have enough meter to jump out of your combo to keep you away again. So it's pretty annoying.
Damn.
Yeah, this is, you fight all that long time just to get in there and finally catch me in your combo. So if you trap me, just jump out of it.
Oh my god, the bloodletting beast, are you serious?
That would be fine.
No. Let's try. Take this.
Oh yeah, that's how I beat him. I have to kick his leg.
Leave him alone.
Get out of there, get out of there. You better do that little crap now.
You know, some of these big bosses, it sucks to lock onto them.
It really does. On my rules, it's not to lock onto them.
Run, man!
I'm good. I'm gonna hit low. Low hit some.
Oh god, what is that?
You haven't fought him enough time to actually know his true form. Oh my god, nigga, heal! Stop locking on him!
He's gonna punch!
You see my move coming? You see it now? Heck yeah, thank you.
Yes, ah. Good lord. Okay.
That was all you do.
Nah, that was us together, man. Awesome. So now, oh, that means the queen is next. All right, okay.
Mm-hmm. See how freaking fast you did that?
Yeah.
It's an awesome.
Give me a second, let me restock on some ammo and...
No problem. Aye aye, Captain. I do need me some living things.
Oh, you gonna make another dungeon? Living shrimp?
No, I just told me, because when I was looking at the dungeon that you were telling me to make, I was like, oh yeah, you add a living thing. So I just used my insight to buy some, so, in case I need some later on or whatever, I have it there.
I gotta start doing more dungeons like you, so I can buy them like you.
Buy what, the living thing? Oh yeah.
Yeah, materials in general, man.
Yeah, because I could do not, by the time I knew it, I was able to buy stuff. I'm just like, which dungeon is it, let me buy? I don't even know. I was just hopping from dungeon to dungeon until I learned that if you're not looking for anything with this thing, you really don't want the treasure room, so. You won't miss much by just getting over the, treasure room, especially since you have that little chart that tells you. Oh, I found another chart. I had that with it. I believe it's like, man, he didn't finish the previous sentence. Yeah, I found another chart.
You got so many charts, man.
Yeah, because I was just like, you know what? Yeah, I'm still into dungeons now. I'm looking for more charts for, like, better loot that I've, you know, already gotten. Because I was running some dungeons the other day, and then there was a huge chest I opened. It was mad dancing. Meaning it did have some things valuable, but I already have it. Usually when that happens, when they give you a magnet out of a, you know, loot room, and you already have the treasure in there.
Yeah. Okay.
Way more of the gun.
Oh, okay.
Like more of the blacksmith use it because it has like 1,000 bristles or whatever like that. Like nano bristles for whatever the worst they want to use. Oh yeah, coming him up right here, bro. I'm just like, you know what? I need an extra toothbrush to put in my work bag. That works nice here, you know.
Alright.
That way I don't have to keep taking my toothbrush back and forth after this. You know?
True.
Leave one in my work bag. I wanted to land on him and just keep her out. We're gonna have to throw much time on Dark Souls 1 once we get down there.
Oh god, who's he got?
Whoa. I want to try him. The same guy was coming.
But a crazier version, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
It's not a cursed blood gem, but it's alright.
How are you?
Who threw that? Oh.
There's somebody threw oil at me and then he threw fire. Like, what a combo!
These enemies can't handle the three of us.
Right. Especially not these guys.
Look at him.
Oh my god! I was just like, yo! They got the other one. Turn around, freaking flop! He was like, where are my guys? We weren't supposed to play this fair.
That's why he turned around and he splat you on the ground.
I came in now, like, they got him. We can take all coming.
That's funny.
Oh, yeah, The lever should be up here.
Awesome. Wait, who's the guy guarding it? Oh, it's just a.
Hold on. I got this.
Okay. You hit a visceral. I forgot, if you do a visceral, there's a chance of those ticks coming into the dungeon.
Which one?
You know the one from Castle Kingdom?
Oh yeah, those are the ones after you leave the room.
Yeah. Right. Is it, what's that?
I forgot about those things in a while. We're trying to say don't give up.
Oh god. Oh, he's fighting someone up there.
You shouldn't have summoned him, because I forgot, closer towards the gate, you can summon somebody else.
Oh, we'll just de-summon him then.
Oh yeah, I forgot a thing. Yeah, I think it's another guy with a wheel.
Oh, the queen killer, huh?
Yes, sir. That was, oh yeah, I feel like you did that. Freaking yeah, I revived her in my world. I gotta go and kill her and she won't die. I'm just like, I don't know how he did it, but yeah, kudos, man.
Okay, so we do you really want to wait for him? Because we're gonna be summoning him anyway.
It doesn't matter. I was like, dear God, the way we found her, she was flooded all over the room. All we gotta do is find the door. Wait, where's the door? There's nothing over there, huh?
Well,
not her.
Well, we didn't come from that way, man.
Oh, you're right. That's what you brought up to me, right? Yeah.
There should be something up here. Yeah, because I remember this it's dead one over here.
Oh, yeah, hold it right here. You're right.
Oh, okay.
A door. Oh, I need an idea. Yeah, you're right. Right here, and then right around here, where we summoned him. Yeah, that door.
At least this last dungeon is straightforward.
Yeah, man. Thank God. I think the thing about that is, we're doing harder dungeons for where we can labyrinth and whatnot. Hey, get ready for the queen, we're gonna have to throw everything at her. You could be summoning in here if you want.
This
is the guys, no, we could talk about this.
Nah, not you.
What the queen killer.
Yep, Queen Killer. We're bringing him on. Gonna murder her.
There he is.
All in his underwears, too.
Empty head. Mechanic. Right here. He's just like, well, I was gonna get kicked and you need to kill Queen. I'm here for you. I'm the guy.
All right, you ready?
This queen waits ahead, therefore maybe the good blood guide your way. Okay.
All right, guys, let's go.
Here to get that trophy.
Dodge!
So slow it down, my guy. Oh, she just broke her restriction.
Yeah, I see her using a knife. I like this guy that we're fighting with. He's so aggressive.
Get him, Queen Killer.
Oh god.
He's always the one guy that's not freaking effective.
Jeez, what are you shooting?
Wait, she's the one with the blood on her. He's always the one with the blood guy or whatever. You gotta hit him more if you're able to. Put it. Have a blood bag in here. That's funny with your special blood.
Oh god, jeez, this thing do hurt.
It's like a true boss again, like you said. Blood warm.
Yeah.
Perpetual blood. Damn. Damn.
Yes! Yeah!
Everybody pose for the picture.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh man.
Did it say you got the trophy?
Yep, it just came up.
Look at the picture that was that poker.
Oh yeah, let me look at